It's a glorious gift when we can allow our systems to celebrate the sacred of another's culture with the same sacred presence of one's own belief structure or non-belief structure, to have the same reverence, the same love and passion, same kindness in being, the sacred life, sacred living, to recognize the sacred in all and everything, to see the divine presence in every human being, no matter how dim that light is, or how brought forward that light is. We are one.